Hey everybody, Justin here from the Hangfire Podcast. Ronnie Wood is a hell of a musician and has had some amazing moments throughout the Stones' career. Here are our top three moments that I think you should hear. From 1976's Black and Blue, the song Hey Negrita. As I mentioned in the Overlooked Albums video, this is one of the Stones' most funkiest albums. And this song, Hey Negrita, is one of their most special. This is actually Ronnie Wood's riff. In fact, it was one of his first contributions to the band as a new member. As you know, the Jagger Richards songwriting credit is pretty airtight, locked in. Very few names get attached to that partnership, but Ronnie was able to score an inspiration by credit for this song, which was a pretty big victory on its own. Ronnie plays the main riff on this song and absolutely drives the song from the moment it starts. Ronnie lays it down with this fat riff that absolutely tickles the ear and grabs you by the hips. By the end of the song, the band is absolutely swinging like hell. Honestly, if you're not locked in and swaying by the end of this song, I don't know, go have a smoke or check your pulse. Something is wrong. It'll absolutely take you away if you let it. And sorry to say, if you don't carry much rhythm in your hips or your shoulders or your body at all, this song ain't gonna cut it. This song is for those who have those places in the body activated. The band is absolutely cooking on this track, and all thanks to that wonderful little reggae riff by Ronnie. So this one is a keeper. Next, we go to 1980's Emotional Rescue for the song Emotional Rescue. This is really one of Ronnie's shining moments in the Stones. Here he is playing bass on Emotional Rescue. I mean, it's up there with Bill Wyman's bass line on Miss You or Mick Taylor's bass playing on Fingerprint File. It's a great bass line and a great performance. And finally for today, we go to 1978 Some Girls album for the song Faraway Eyes. Here's another shining moment for Ronnie Wood as he plays pedal steel on Faraway Eyes. And this song is already kind of a tongue-in-cheek country song. And you can say what you will about Jagger's vocal, but Ronnie takes his part very seriously. And he's playing these leads with incredible respect and with such gentleness that it's really a sweet sound, and it's always a special moment if they play this one on stage because he always delivers. Okay, that's it for now, but I mean, just take a look at that list. That's pretty eclectic. You've got a reggae riff, funky bass lines. You've got some gorgeous country pedal steel playing. I mean, the guy can do it all. He's really the band's Swiss Army knife. He can really deliver on things based on whatever the band needs. I mean, he's really quite the team player. By the way, click the link in the description below to get to our Spotify channel. Hit follow and then like to follow this playlist on the best of Ronnie Wood. Anyway, a lot more to come for Best of Ronnie Wood. Are there any songs that come to mind? Well, put them in the comments below. Thanks for watching. See you next time on Hangfire.